the story fell out that I then had to tell. And, you know, really it was one of realizing that there had been a double standard put in place in the US food system. We weren't representing in entirety and in truth what was happening in the food allergy epidemic. And unfortunately, there weren't a lot of people that were brave enough to speak out about it.